Blessed be everyone. I didn't think this thing would start that fast. Anyway, what you're looking at is just part of the herbal oils and infusions that I have that are ready to be finally bottled up. We have, starting from left to right, we have the calendula, both the tincture in the larger bottle and the oil. In the middle there we have the lavender. I'm still not satisfied with that, so it's probably going to go back into the pot for a little bit longer. And then we have the oil here of St. John's wort, and of course the large bottle of tincture that I have there. And I didn't know this thing would have the light on either. But whatever, it does brighten it up because I had it in kind of a dark spot. Anyway, they're ready to be bottled up and labeled and all that fun stuff. And I have some nice labels I picked up from Dragon Marsh in Riverside, California. And I'll be doing that, if not today, maybe tomorrow. It depends on my mood. It's been a very long couple of months, very rough couple of months for hubby and I. You can see right there, I have a book out that I've been poking in along with many other books and asking many questions of the herbalist they have over at Dragon Marsh. I'm going in for surgery in a couple of weeks, and it's major surgery, and I'm also having a procedure done to knock out some precancerous cells that I have. So I'm doing a bit of modern meds, and I'm doing some herbs as well, and I figure the herbs will definitely help me when the modern meds make me sick to my stomach, and I fully expect that to happen, but hopefully not too much. Anyway, I'm going to try and I'll talk about it in another video. I'm going to try a herbal mixture I've been reading about for a few months. I first saw it on Jackie, the official witch of San Clemente's website, and I'll make sure to link to that so you can take a look at it and see if you want to try it yourself. It sounded interesting, and as I get closer to having surgery, it sounds even better to try. Just as we say, what's the word I'm looking for? It completely just left my head. I guess we're trying for preventative medicine, and herbs to me are preventative and post-preventative. So I'll be taking stuff even after I have my surgery. So, but these are ready to go, and I'm very happy about that, because one of the ingredients for a surgery tea I'm going to make happens to be, ta-da, St. John's wort. And one thing I'm kind of interested in, if anybody sees this and wants to make a comment on it, I see that the tincture itself is definitely the blood red I expect. However, the oil is not as red as I thought it would be. I put a lot of stuff. This is actually the second dipping of herbs in this oil that's been sitting in here for nearly about a month since I last bottled it and last put up a video, I think. And, it's pretty light for an oil. And I expected it to be much redder than that, while the tincture itself is just amazingly red and just beautiful quality, very strong, because that is the second dipping in there, and it's been sitting in there for a month, and I'm very pleased with it, and I can't wait to use it in the surgery tea. Same thing for the calendula. It actually turned into a beautiful golden color, just simply stunning on both counts, and can't wait to use those as well. I think they'll help with scarring and so forth. Anyway, I didn't want this video to be too long, and already it's over 6 minutes, and I'm sure it has a little rambling in it. But I have a secondary video I need to make, so this is all. I will put up more videos a little bit later on, and I'll probably be doing a few more as I recover, because that'll give me something to do and pickle with and keep on top of. And one of the oils, not oils, but tinctures I'll be very happy to share with you is one I've pretty much grown from the garden, and that is my chamomile tincture. It is not a lot because I didn't get a lot of flowers. The plant itself is not doing too well. I need to replant it in a better pot so it grows and gets happier. But I'll be happy to show you that. It's actually quite pretty, and I look forward to making it in an oil someday if I get enough flowers. Alrighty. We will talk to everyone soon. Merry part.